name is Lieutenant Aldo Rain, and I'm putting together a special team. And I need me 8 soldiers. 8 Jewish American soldiers. Now, y'all might have heard rumors about the Armada happening soon. Well, we'll be leaving a little earlier. We're going to be dropped into France dressed as civilians. And once we're in enemy territory as a bushwhacking guerrilla army, we're going to be doing one thing and one thing only. Killing Nazis. Now, I don't know about y'all, but I didn't climb down the goddamn Smoky Mountains, cross 5,000 miles of water, fight my way through half of Sicily, and jump out of a goddamn airplane to teach the Nazis lessons in humanity. Nazis ain't got no humanity. They're the foot soldiers of a Jew-hating mass-murdering maniac, and they need to be destroyed. That's why any and every son of a bitch we find wearing a Nazi uniform, they're gonna die. Now, I am the direct descendant of the mountain man Jim Bridger. That means I got a little engine in me. And our battle plan will be that of an Apache resistance. We will be cruel to the Germans. And through our cruelty, they will know who we are. And they will find the evidence of our cruelty in the disemboweled, dismembered, and disfigured bodies of their brothers we leave behind us. And the German will not be able to help themselves but to imagine the cruelty their brothers endured at our hands, and our boot heels, and the edge of our knives. And the German will be sickened by us, and the German will talk about us, and the German will fear us. And when the German closes their eyes at night and they're tortured by their subconscious for the evil they have done, it'll be the thoughts of us they're tortured with. Sound good? That's what I like to hear. Now, word of warning to all you would-be warriors. Every man under my command takes on a debit. A debit you owe me personally. Each and every man under my command owes me 100 Nazi scalps. And I want my scalps. And all y'all will get me 100 Nazi scalps taken from the heads of 100 dead Nazis. Or you will die trying.